The giraffe and the monkey. Wherever we go, whatever we do, whenever there's me, I hope that there's you. Now, money is funny, it can make people odd. You forget to be happy and live for your job. And fashion is a passion, beset with a flaw. You can dress to excess, but you'll always need more. And a muscle-toned body may sound like a dream, but no body is better than chocolate ice cream. What I'm trying to say is that happiness grows, not through your wages or body or clothes. Laughter and love, and in sharing your life in the arms of another as husband and wife. So when you find someone who's weird just like you, who laughs when you're stupid and who makes you laugh too, when you sit on the sofa not hiding your flaws, as imperfectly perfect as the hand that holds yours, when the fortune of kings or the purse of a beggar won't change how it feels just being together. When a cuddle and a cuppa is all that you need, well then you found something quite special indeed. Wherever we go, whatever we do, whenever there's me, I hope that there's you.
For Mr. and Mrs. Shea!
In the flesh, in the building, with the pink, no Cameron, yeah.
When I think of Tisha and Aaron, I'm hard pressed to think of two people who are better suited for each other. They both make each other wiser, more patient, and strong. Anyone who knows them knows that they care about each other deeply, and I think they have a true love that can withstand time.
Thanks, Aaron, for taking this show off me. And you can start spending Aaron's money now.
All right.